Alpha! Alpha!
Now, wow, this man is open shop. You go there inside your shop.
No, I don't know. They're not ban bike now. We don't work from the console. Now we're there. Yeah.
Landlord,
how are you?
In
fact, my journey was disastrous. Yeah. Do you know where I was trekking from?
I don't know why they banned this bike. Even this morning I went out, came back, I was trekking.
I'm tired. I am.
You do your hair?
Yes, so I want to lose my hair because this hair is making me go crazy.
Sorry. Under this hot sauce, say what you guys is getting for it.
Please.
This morning, you see people on the road, they were just trekking. All from Bariga to Yaba.
Something has to be done about this.
Something has to be done. Give me key. From morning, reach afternoon.
Will you guys keep quiet? What is that that you say now? Are you just complaining about bike and a band?
A band bike.
The only spirit who's involved in all this, God knows what is doing.
No,
so
no,
this is the
no,
end of
respect, pastor.
Respect.
From Yaba to Bariga, pastor.
What is the big deal of Yaba to Bariga? You know what I'm coming from? I'm coming all the way from Israel.
Jesus.
Israel. I'm working in the wilderness over 16 hours. 16 hours. The Holy Spirit is at work, and now this is the end. Even Jesus' strength. Are you not involved? You guys read the Bible?
Yes.
Jesus' strength.
Yes.
He strength. So you guys will not have to. In fact, this complaint is making me angry.
Lord,
if you make me angry, you guys will disappear now. The Holy Spirit is in me now. Are you guys mad? You made the Holy Spirit fall down. You just made the Holy Spirit fall down.
I'll try my strength.
I love strength.
Strength is good for the body. Pastor, thank you, sir. Pastor, thank you. As the family, sir. God bless you, sir.